Malaysia berpeluang menarik pelabur luar dalam sektor peralihan tenaga sekiranya pemain industri dapat memposisikan perusahaan dengan pantas. Jelas Menteri Ekonomi Rafizi Ramli, usaha itu perlu dilakukan segera bagi memastikan minat pelabur kembali ke negara sekaligus menjadi salah satu peneraju di rantau Asia Tenggara.
And I've mentioned this so many times in the last 2 years, the highest investment actually went into green energy and energy transition, no longer tech. So, if we position ourselves faster and better than other countries in this region, in energy transition, for example, and we start seeing all these solution providers and energy transition companies beginning to reflect on Bursa and oil market, that's the kind of things that, inshallah, I'm very confident that you will start seeing the interest back to Malaysia pouring again.